guys, I've got a big job. The owner said that the car is very powerless on the road. Let's try the car. Start up. It is good. Full throttle. You see the accelerator is all the way down. The engine speed can't even go up to 2,000 RPM and then go down. Step on the accelerator. Can the engine speed not go up and it can be vigorous? Do you know why? Follow me to the front. In fact, the owner checked the problem outside. The repair shop told him to replace this throttle. Quote, $800. I told the owner of the car, don't change it yet. Don't waste your money. Wait for me to come over. In fact, the throttle valve can be repaired. Today I'll see if I can solve this problem for him without spending money. Remove the throttle valve first. Very simple. Take this cover off and set it aside. This is the throttle. There are four screws here. Remove them. Throttle is out. Remove with this tool. This tool is especially common. Gift when buying furniture. Unplug this. This throttle is out. After taking it out, let's disassemble this throttle for him. See what's inside. Pry this ring off. Okay, pry this open. This breaks down. The cause of the problem has been found. Look, this pin is broken. See it? No wonder the gas door of this car sucks. After finding the cause of the problem, it's easy to solve, isn't it? Let's get a soldering iron and solder this pin back. Put this pin in first. Look, this is welded. The broken pin is soldered. Now put this throttle back together. Okay, the throttle is all assembled. Next, we put it in the car. See if the engine speed can go up. Let's go! Put this plug back in. Put this cover back on. Put this tube back in. Okay, now it's all set up. Then I'll get in the car and start it. Step on the accelerator and see if the engine revs up. If the engine speed goes up for a while, guys, double tap the screen to support. The next moment is to witness the miracle. 3, 2, 1, start. Started successfully. Hit the gas pedal. Wow, instantly to 3000 RPM. Instantly to 4000 RPM. Did you hear that? Doesn't that sound great? Okay, get in the car. Now the road is closed. Let's take a lap. Wow, see that? This power. Wow! Awesome! Let's see how much the throttle can rev. Hang in neutral. Wow, it's been a blast. Do you see it? It seems that the problem has been completely solved. Is it very simple? Follow me and learn some car knowledge every day.